The pieces that you've seen have ranged from traditional Japanese pieces like we saw earlier in the program to more contemporary works like the piece that you just saw. One of the differences that differentiates more contemporary pieces written by Japanese Americans, written by current members of the group, is that they reflect our more diverse musical backgrounds growing up. So in some of our pieces, you'll see elements of jazz or elements of improvisation that are frequently in the pieces that are more modern, but less so in pieces that are more traditional in nature. The next song that you'll see is an example of this, and it's actually entitled Yamabiko. Yamabiko is a Japanese word for echo. And in it, during the piece, you'll see different elements of echoing between not only the drums, but also the visual elements as well. In Taiko, playing the drums is a large part of it, but a large part, or arguably the largest part, is the visual element of the choreography, which is also very important in Taiko. And so the next piece, Yamabiko, or echo, recognizes this. In it, you'll see the echoing elements between the two daikos, which you'll see in the front row, and the shimen and the whole daiko, which is the large drum located in the back. So during that song, you'll see choreography, visual elements echoing each other visually, but also in the song, different elements of the song echoing each other as well. This is Yamabiko. Before we close with our last piece, we'd like to thank you all for coming out, for having us. You've been a great audience, and we always love coming over here to perform for you. This is Yamabiko. Thank you. Thank you very much again for having us. We are in it. Thank you again.